This is my father's shame. Today I take back the honor he lost. I call a home gang! Here! Against the Oathbreaker!
I will make you beg as your father begged, Wolfkiss. Squeal as your mother squealed.
Oh, no, you didn't! Duel! Alright guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla, fresh off part 1. This is part 2 of the series. A lot of the crazy stuff happened in part 1. We met up with a group of assassins, we got introduced to the female Eivor, we got our hidden blade, and apparently we are going to end up killing our brother from another mother, Sigurd. That has been foretold, so we don't want to do that, but apparently that's going to happen. So we're going to join the assassins. We're going to go pillage a village. Say that 10 times fast. And see what we can see here. So I guess we're going to take command right now. And then head out. I'm actually very interested to see.
Let's get out of here.
These assassins in action. Can we open the sails? There you go. Follow
the
coast.
Can't raise the sail here.
What's the matter here?
Strike of the June.
Oh, we got some songs. We do got songs.
Let the sail out.
Warriors. Drengi. When I was away, far from these frozen shores, wondering if I should ever see home again, I grew afraid. Afraid I would not return in time to see Kurtve's end. Afraid I would not see him bleed out like a stuck pig in a drift of snow. But here I am, home in time to join those I have missed, those I love, in this glorious fight. Today we seize Nochtfall from Kurtve. Tonight his heart will pulse with worry. Tomorrow it will burst from fear. He will beseech the gods for aid, for they will be deaf to his cries. And soon, the Raven Clan will feast on his death!
For Sparta!
You know these are best, Wolfkist. Lead us to victory.
I will show the way, but you must lead us there.
Oh, Eivor. I missed having you at my side. How I wished I could have taken you along on my travels.
Styrbjörn did not trust fate with both our lives.
He had no reason to fear. Together, we are unstoppable.
Let's see here. Let's check out this map. There's some gold. Gold is always good. Sing me a shanty. Give me some war stories at least. So is this just gonna be a typical raid? We're gonna go and murder them all?
Get ready!
I must be careful.
Straight up.
Kill them!
Fun for Odin!
Raise this place! Burn and pillage! Let all who bless to come feel the frost of our steel!
Gonna paint your wagon, gonna paint it. Gonna use all face paint, cause the wood is pine. Alright, where are we going? Can't believe I'm out of arrows already. I should have reloaded before I came here.
Die better than this!
Alright, yeah, so I can also throw a torch at those things. Alright. Torchy.
Keep focused! Guard up!
Through! Will you actually hit the stupid thing? There you go. Give her a second, she'll blow up.
Hit that damn spider off! Blood.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Gotta get me some arrows.
Oh,
supply wagons. How many are there? I'll see another one. Don't want to stand too closely to these things because...
No! No, you have that!
I see another one.
Watch my back.
Going to worms.
Throw her mail.
Maldar. Wow. Snuck up right behind me.
Watch for hits. Slide up.
Guide yourself.
Nope. Me a cow, you're the one sitting back shooting a bone arrow, dude! Out of here. Oh, Gilly! That shit's gonna pop! Four. Where is my enemy?
What's wrong with you, man?
Almost dead.
Such a satisfying crunching kill. As morbid as that sounds.
Ships are coming!
The gold first. We gotta raid and pillage this bitch. The parkour in this game is probably the best it's ever been in an Assassin's Creed game. I don't know why I'm surprised. We've been doing this for over a decade, so I would have think that they would have figure out their lives by then, but you know. How the heck did I get that thing? Oh, it's probably in the mountain. Gimme. You wait, you gotta wait. I got stuff to get here.
The other side must be barred.
Or I can just jump over. Genius! Genius! Ooh, a book of knowledge. Oh, we got the throwing axe! Oh, baby. Gimme our first ability. We will assign it. Loot, 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 loot. That's why you gotta go for all those little icons, cause they will pay off. I'm gonna go this way first. I guess there was one up there. Fast. Assassin horse, come to me. I'm not gonna name you because you're just gonna break my heart like every other horse in 2020. I'm not giving you a name. I can't do it. I can't do it. So much to do and so very little time. Oh, it's inside a fortress. Oh, Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Okay, well. There goes the element of surprise. Way down under. Babies. Oh, whatever. Get him. Took an arrow to the hip. Death upon everyone. Who needs weak points when you shoot someone in the top of the head? Got it. Oh, this guy. They all slowy. This guy's slow to the program here. Place that down. Shoost with arrow. Wait for the fire to die down. There must be... like a hole somewhere that I could shoot arrow to break down that door.
Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
Book of knowledge, another ability. Shorn of slumber? That must be a ranged ability. So it's a non-lethal kill? Non-lethal kill. Non-lethal ability. Okay, I think we have everything here now. Oh, there's a world event right there though that I want to do. So much to do. So little time. Let's go, horsey. come to me. Tia, tia, tia. Should probably be killing some of the wildlife just for the leathers. How much leather do I get? 3? Straight up just kicking them off the horse. It's like loving the seal. Marauder's dead. Marauder this. Achilles heal, are we? Oh yeah. I took an arrow to the knee, I'm just saying. Stealth is nice. Sometimes you just want to be quick, you know? Especially when arrows are still instantly killing people. So freaking gruesome. Shot through the fire.
Hey,
Eivor started the fire. I like a new weak point mechanic of shooting with arrows. It's nice. Oh, we got a yellow guy. What was your weak point? Throwing axes. Your weak points are back. Isn't that all our weak points? Jeez, man, so savage. Arrows OP, please nerf. Oh, there's some gear here. It's just like, I'm running in circles, but I don't see where it is. Oh, it's on top of the tree. Okay. Well, that'd be a good place to put it. Warhammer! I still haven't used the throwing axe ability. Gotta do that next time. Gotta do it. All right. Back to Seaguard. We got all the wealth in the close vicinity of us. That's a pretty good payout. The armor, the hammer's kind of boo-boo, but the two knowledge things are. It's almost like a must-get. So collect all your gold orbs, ladies and gentlemen, and if you're playing Assassin's Creed Valhalla, or you'll be disappointed.
Hail, Ravenclan! You reap a bloody harvest.
Who are you, Gester? Name yourself.
I know his face. He met with your father not long ago.
I did, indeed. I am Guthorm, uncle to King Harald of the North. I speak for my nephew when there is need.
This is not King Harald's land. Why does he send warriors so far south?
You may ask him yourself, my lord.
Thank you, uncle. You are Sigurd of the Raven Clan, is that right? Son of the wise King Styrbjörn.
I am. And you are standing on his land, King Harald. Land we have reclaimed with blood and steel.
That I see, and I honor it, for I have not come to war against you, but for you. At the request of your father.
The canny wolf. Was this the plan he spoke of?
I offer my support. With my warriors, your Raven clan can take Kjotve's fortress and settle this rivalry for good.
This is good news, Eivor. The Wandering King will tip our fortunes.
Why risk your men to help us, King? Have you a stake in this fight?
This war between Kjotve's clan and your own has long simmered on my southern border. I wish to see it put to rest. There will be no peace while Kjotve lives. But there is much agreement between your father and me.
This blood feud runs deep, King Harald. We welcome your help, but I must lead the charge.
I see. Is this a question of honor?
It is. Many winters ago, Kjotve broke an oath to our fathers. He betrayed a friendly peace and slaughtered many.
I understand. Sigurd Jarl will lead the assault against Kjotve and his clan. Give him full command of my ships and my warriors. When your victory is in hand, Sigurd, find me at Alrekstadir, and we will celebrate together.
Our men will gather at Florli, near the mouth of the fjord northeast of here. Will you join us?
Hold a moment. You captain our longship, Eivor. Meet us there, and we will claim Kjotve's head for the gods.
Brother, I have waited too many years for this day. When Kjotve stands before us, give me the final blow.
You will have it, Eivor. You deserve it.
Assassino!
Eivor! Give us a hand! Harald is generous with his troops. More than I would be.
I cannot fathom his game. He's either a young fool, or deceptively wise.
Whatever his reason, I have a good feeling this war is near its end.
His hair was so long and luscious. Those locks were flowing in the wind. Close that chapter, I guess. Take us. Oh, it's right there. Why do I feel like we'll get there eventually? We'll talk to Sigurd first to avoid having to come back here again. You comfortable up there in your little tower? Of Shishima vibes. These assassins, they're just chilling and hanging out everywhere, man. Why do I feel like they're like testing us or like evaluating me? You know, like Asian parents in the background.
Eivor, you missed the opening act. Kjotve's forward camp melted like a spring thaw at our approach.
Is it from here we launch our attack?
We do indeed, and we are ready to fight. King Harald's forces are well in place. Only give the word.
I will, but before we strike, I have a request.
Name it.
The Eivor may give challenge to Kjotve at the gate of his fortress. A battle to the death in single combat.
Is this what you want?
Kjotve robbed my father of all honor and dignity. I will win it back.
When honor is at stake, let none interfere. And if Kjotve should die before the battle begins, all the better for our chances.
Today my blade must do the work of Skull's sharp scissors and cut short the cord of Kjotve's fate.
Well said, my sharp-tongued warrior scout. May we all live to hear that saga sung.
Eivor, a word!
Basim, Hytham, This feud is not yours, yet you fight it all the same. I find that strange.
You find it strange because you are wrong. Our clan, the Hidden Ones, have been fighting with Kjotve's order for centuries.
You came from Miklagard to kill Kjotve yourself.
We did. Or rather, we came so that Hytham could kill him. My apprentice has been studying this target for many months.
Is Kjotve's reputation so great outside Norway?
Not his reputation alone, but the order to which he belongs. Something of a rival clan to our own.
Hytham, I mean no disrespect to you or the Hidden Ones, but Kjotve is mine. My family's honor is at stake.
I understand. All that matters is that Kjotve dies this day.
On that, we are agreed.
Awesome is like budget Ezio, basically.
Prepare for war.
Sigurd Horsson!
Slink around my walls like a thief in the night. Face me here now.
The fight is mine, Kjotve. Sigurd is only here to watch me feed your innards to my raven.
Look at this! Once again, Eivor Wolfkist appears to take a swipe at me.
This is my father's shame. Today I take back the honor he lost.
I call a homegang! Here! Against the Oathbreaker!
I will make you beg, as your father begged, Wolfkiss. Squeal, as your mother squealed.
Oh, no, you didn't! Duel!
You destroyed my life. I will take yours.
You are weak, like your father was weak. You dance better than you fight.
Why is he not picking up his axes? He's got fucking barehanded? Get out of here. Those red attacks you can't parry, so we gotta... we gotta get back to some stamina here for one
Taste
second.
Fear.
One second. There we go. Push.
You cannot avoid your death! Come, embrace your destiny!
No weak points?
Pray for death!
How much shots to the arrow? To the head with an arrow. Does that work on you? I wish I could get like perfect parries. Oh, there you go. He's going for that axe. Keep going. He disrespected me.
My blade will drink your blood.
Your flesh will feed my wolves.
Oh my god, he did a double thing. Oh, I can hear that. Can't hear that. Oh! Swing. Oh, a double pair. Did not expect that. Man, dodging takes so much energy.
Go to hell!
It's weird.
You will rot!
You're almost dead, dude. Just die. Oh, snap! He did it! He deflected the arrow with an axe! You down, baby.
I will have your heart.
Battle movements now, boy. Oh, what the hell? He just pushed me into a pit.
Hide down! No!
Try to steal my glory.
Shameful trick, Wolfkiss. You are your father's child.
Suck it. What up, baby? Hold up. Have access. Arrow to the face, finish off. You're dead. What the? ODIN, you got
rise, Eivor.
Bad timing.
And awaken.
ODIN. What do you want of me?
You have won your prize, Wolfkissed. The glory of my death. All for this? Your coward father and his empty sacrifice. Heed the price of our war, Wolfkissed. The harvest of three dead generations. All their names are known. It all means nothing.
No. My clan will not be forgotten!
What's with that staff?
I fought as I did. As hard as I did. To survive, for I know what awaits us in the end. Only darkness.
Damn, she just got dark all of a sudden.
RavenClan! Your lives are forfeit! Come forward if you must! Into the crucible of your doom!
Your father is dead, Gorm! His debt's repaid! Open the gates and you will be spared!
Wallow in shit, Wolfkissed! Archers, take aim!
Ravens, show no mercy!
Archers, fire!
Get inside. Find a way in.
Boom!
Playing helmet. Gimme. How do I gotta toggle the bear helmet on. Yeah. Oh, you guys can take it forever. I'll just find my own way.
Forward to glory!
Even little hits take a toll.
I will shoot the lock. I will let the boys in. For the lock.
Get those ladders up, you son of a freak!
Got it. Come in, boys.
ODIN is with us!
Now you pay!
I feel like I should just focus on the gates. You guys worry about killing all the trash mobs. I will focus on the main objective. You gotta keep your eye on the prize.
Get over that wall! Take down the gate!
Let's see
your way up from this building. We go backwards before we can go forwards. Let's go. Everyone in, boys. Pile in. Let's go.
That's enough.
Hi. Don't crouch.
Odin, stop this. Just walk.
I'm going straight for Gorm. Holy. There's a lot of gold stuff. There's three gold things around here. I must get them all.
Cowards, hide behind yet more walls. Onward!
Blind pursuit of vengeance has made you predictable.
You are a shadow of your father, Gorm. Weak and witless.
And you will leave this place as ashes on the wind.
Whoa, are we gonna do a chase scene? Throwback Assassin's Creed chase scene?
The coward Gorm flees. His father dies twice today.
Get him! Don't let him go! Wow, we just let him go. We got the fortress, though. It's pretty legit. We got ourselves a new home!
Eivor! We have the day! Let the coward go!
The battle is won, whore sons! Now collect your plunder!
Eivor! The breath of battle rises from my brow. The skulls will sing of this night.
We have won the day, but Gorm escaped. He fled north to King Harald's domain.
Let that bruised piglet run where he may. His father is dead. His clan is no more. We are the masters of Ruyavilke.
A toothless cub may grow to be a dangerous wolf.
Eivor, stop. And listen. You have reclaimed your honor. Enjoy the night's victory. Tomorrow, we will celebrate.
You're right, brother. You are always right.
Celebrate.
Relay news of our victory to your nephew, the king.
I have done so already, Sigurd. He'll be more than pleased, and will ensure you pride of place at his Althing at Ulriksdalir.
Tell him we will come, battle flushed and singing songs of glory.
Keep company with kings, and you will soon have a crown of your own.
If the fates have spun it so, linger here and loot what you can. I will bring news of our victory to father before he leaves for Harald's Althing.
Loot. There's lots to loot.
I know, Sune. Another time.
Much cheering. Well, I'm directly on top of one. One's full armor. Armor piece. Give. It is. Cool. No. Oh, I got 6 skill points. Stomp. Oh, that's so sick! Auto? Should have bought that. Next one. Oh, she's slow as molasses. Pretty cool, though. Music's so beautiful in this game. Luckily for us, Assassin's Creed games always have music's developed in-house, so we keep it on. Copyright stuff. We're into the age of copyright, but so long as we don't start getting notices, we'll keep it on. I couldn't imagine playing without it, but you gotta do what you gotta do, man! You gotta do what you gotta do! Better get into this building. Back this way. Hopefully this is a new ability. Ah, there's the way to the, get to that golden thing. There it is. What? Oh my head. Locked off. Bruh! Get it. Nothing's locked off. Rage of Heimlin. Skills? What's it do? Punishing punch attack. Oh, missed the water. Yeah. Look at the blood trickle. Yeesh. Okay, I'm gonna get it this time. Why don't we have a leap of faith? Why do we jump like this loser? Okay, map. Chapter 4. Is an artifact of some sort here? Grab this artifact and we'll call it a day. Yeah, man, that guy ran real quick out of here. type of artifact is it? Imagine it's like the apple eaten like right away. So far. Okay, I'm gonna get this treasure. Might have to take a long boat there. Maybe it might be faster. This without a crew. A seal! Yo! Everything's full of blubber. Too cold.
Go, my eyes.
Nope. Let's just swim.
His water, deadly cold.
We'll make it across, it's alright. It's not that cold. Just a tickle. We're trudging, boys.
Sight here.
If I don't die from exhaustion first, finally got to this tower. I literally climbed the entire way up here. Game. Dodging. Oh my god. So fast. girl was dead. Die. Yeah, like this. Swings. You have to like wind up like a week before you actually want to hit the guy. There's no patience in death. Oh, it knocked him over. What the heck? Oh, come on, grab the thing. Gonna be a very pretty synchronization. Loot. Take it in, take it in! Oof. There's no chance. No chance. Our destination is all the way over here. We basically gotta go down. Okay. I do want to get these eventually, but I feel like we spent a lot of time climbing this mountain, so we'll pick up with that a little bit later. Oh, some skill points? Take it. That auto scan thing is legit. I want this. Stealth recon? We're building evenly, it's what we're doing. High level target. Ooh, this is cool too. I want this as well. I want everything. I just want everything. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, that'll be it for this episode. Episode 2 is a long one as well. I did a lot of side stuff, did a lot of main mission stuff, but we'll pick up at the next episode, alright? If you enjoyed, as always, thumbs up are greatly appreciated, and we will see you guys next time. As always, have a fantastic day.